Come on! Come on!
Hatch sealed. Beginning pressure check. Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve. No, 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 no! Ugh!
Wasn't that something? Elias, you made it through. You copy?
Loud and clear, bro. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes on the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so far. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I had a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
Access denied.
Come on.
authorization required.
Elias, you copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, the storm's getting worse.
Thank you. Hey, Jacob! Over here!
Jacob, oi! Over here!
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
Well, it depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah? Gotta say, you look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody... I forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it!
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand.
Hurry! Come on! Take my hand! Gotcha! Train station! Get it!
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during evacuation. We gotta go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm. When you're ready, we'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer escape?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt a shitty hand.
No. I was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself. There's always a prize.
No!